Hi, what's going on, guys? Backfire here. A really quick tutorial on how to make this field mini location plug in. So you get the idea what I'm talking about. So let's get started. This is how it's gonna work. First thing you have to do is knock out of level 2 and 3, and we're going this to work. Level 1 is chapter 1, page 0, the telephone, I'll talk about it later. Wave table position all the way to the right, and put the F2 up. And now let's put noise. Noise is white noise, color all the way to the right, amp all the way to the left. Let's do the insert first. Insert, bit pressure. Drive it at around 9 o'clock and crush at around 10 o'clock. Now let's go to the filter, and yeah, remember to put this up. This would be halfway down here. Put this all the way to up. Now filter is low pass 4. Okay, and this is all the way to the up. Filter doesn't really matter. Put it down. Cut off all the way to the left. And resonance around 10 o'clock. Mix 1, mix 2, all the way up. Now let's go to LFO. Okay, so LFO, you're not going to see this. You have to click the thing, and then you have to give it 2:16 ratio, and select triangular, triangular oscillator, and a sawtooth, and decay all the way to the right. So that's about it, and let's go down low. Attack all the way to the left, level all the way to the right, decay around 11, level 2 and 3 o'clock. Up all the way to the left, release all the way to the left, and use the energy loop and put it here, and halfway through, cut off, so put it halfway, and then this envelope 4, attack all the way to the left, level to the right, again DK at 12 o'clock, level at 3 o'clock, release at 12, and get this. So voicing, I don't think voicing is going to go in this. So, yes, use this LFO and drag it here to the 0 and take it up to 0.25. That will make a lot of difference in the sound. Now, let's get to effects. First, get this reverb, drive it all the way to the left, drive it 1 o'clock, then 12, color it 2, you can play around with this. Then there's delay sync. 1:8 ratio on the left and 1:4 ratio on the right. Drive it around 9 or more than 9. Damp at 2. Feedback at 11. EQ. Do it accordingly. If you want more closure, boost it up. You can see a bit down. I shall get 2 o'clock. Now let's work with the macros. First macro is reverb. And we're going to use this reverb here. And the reverb FX channel. So what this does is, play this. That's for the first macro. Then there's cutoff. Use it on the cutoff filter and drag it all the way to the right. And this works. And now there is this. Apply it to the pressure. What this does is lastly we have this delay applied on the drive edge. Put it all the way to the right. Yes, we have this delay on this delay in the channel right as well. So put it all the way to the right. And I guess that's it. You get the sound. If you don't get the sound, I've left a free download in the description. You can get the video directly from there. So I'll see you guys enjoy the video.